I'm just curious, like, what can we as women do to be more attractive to high-value men?
Oh, that's a great question. Mm. Well, the big one, I said, because I actually ask all my buddies this behind the scenes. Mm-hmm. Tate Bros, Brandon Carter, all my guys that are super successful.